The Heat managed to steal game one, and I thought that proved to be the difference in the end. That was a game the Pacers had and didn't squeeze. But the way these two teams are constructed, they should be seeing a lot more of each other.